From the southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom now, Eyewitness News takes you to Fall River, where the state fire marshal was called to the scene of an early morning fire at a multifamily apartment building. The flames started around 2 this morning at the intersection of East Main and Palmer Streets. The Red Cross says it's helping 16 people now who were displaced by this fire. No word right now on what caused it.